Hi, my beautiful souls. Tonight I am going to be doing a small haul and gifted treasures video for you. And I've been wanting to do this for quite some time, but life has been really, really busy and I haven't had the opportunity to do so. Currently, right now, it is evening, which is why I said tonight. And I usually try to film in the morning because the sunlight in my studio, the natural lighting, is so much better. But I've been wanting to do this video, like I said, for a really long time. And I've been so busy that I haven't had a chance to do it. And tomorrow, I'm not going to be able to do it during the day either because in the morning, we have to go to practice for our band and the Sidewinder band, and then in the evening we have practice for my husband's other band, which is Dream Machine. So our entire day completely consists of practice, and then in between the two practices we are running some errands. So it's going to be a busy day, and I knew I wouldn't have time to do it tomorrow. I didn't want to wait till Friday because then there's the weekend and all sorts of stuff happens. Saturday, my husband's band Dream Machine is playing, and it's a Halloween costume party, so we're doing last minute things Friday, Saturday to get ready for the costume party. So there's so much going on. Oh my goodness. But anyways, so I'm sitting here tonight, and as I usually say, because my videos sometimes get a little long-winded, you might want to go ahead and grab your favorite beverage and join me right back. So if that's what you want to do, then go ahead and get your favorite beverage and come back to this video. I actually forgot to bring my water up here with me to my studio, so hopefully I won't get parched, because probably going to be doing a lot of talking, and I don't want to make this a two-part video. As you know, I lost my editing capabilities through YouTube. They've completely taken that away, and I don't have the capacity to do so on my laptop because my system doesn't support any, I don't know why, but it just doesn't. It doesn't support any editing program. So it is what it is. I'm going to try to keep this in one video. So today I am doing a gifted treasures haul, and gifted treasures and small haul video. And I have with me my beautiful kitty Zoe Beth. She is sitting in my lap and purring so beautifully. She is just so sweet, and I don't really want to disturb her because she's enjoying my lap so much, but I want to lift her up for just 1 second. So you can all see her. Hi, Zoe Beth. Say hi. You're on camera. You're on camera. Did you know? I know. I love you. Oh, usually she wants to give mommy kisses, but I don't think she wants to do that right now. So anyways, putting her back in my lap. She's really relaxed. I caught her in here earlier tonight. She was sitting in my chair. I have a little cushion. It's a purple cushion, very magical, and sitting on my chair, and she was laying upon it, so she really likes that. Anyhow, let's get into this video, shall we? Okay, so the first thing we're going to start with is the gifted treasures, and the very first things I want to share with you are a couple of bags right here that I received from my friend Nora. And those of you that have followed my videos and my channel, you have seen at least one video from the gifted treasures that Nora has given to me. But if you're new to this channel, you might not have seen that. I will try to go ahead and link that if I can for you. But if not, it's probably entitled, if I recall correctly, Gifted Treasures from my friend Nora. So look for that video. Maybe I'll link it. I can link it on a card. So like as you're watching this video, this little letter I will come up, and that means that there's a suggested video for you. So I'll go ahead and do that. So let's get into this. She gave me two bags, and she's given me this stuff a while ago, and I just haven't had a chance to share it. So I'm going to go ahead and pull everything out of the bags. and share it with you. She is just so amazing. She's really awesome. Such a good friend, Nora. And I know you're watching this video too. You'll be watching because she likes to watch the videos of mine, and especially, I'm sure, the ones that I'm mentioning her name. So, inside my package, she gave me this beautiful, if you can see it here, washi tape. It's black with silver sparkles. And she said that she got this from the Target Dollar Spot. So, no, I am not affiliated with Target at all. I'm just mentioning where this came from. And I love it. She knows me and my washi tape obsession, so I will add that to my collection. She also gave me a bunch of cards that she has been keeping in her stash for quite a while, and I guess she just decided that I might enjoy them. So there's a few Christmas cards. There's this one. This one. And this one. And these are original paintings, prints. Then this one's really cute. This is just an everyday greeting card. This one's awesome. Look at this. This mandala. And I love this one, too. This is beautiful, of a lily. This is all original artwork prints. And this is really pretty, too. I love this. So I hope the lighting in here is okay for this video. After I upload it, I do have capabilities still through YouTube to go ahead and alter some of the lighting. So if I need to do that, I will try to make it a little bit better for you, quality. But for those of you that follow along with me, you know that my content is absolutely raw and real. And so it is what it is. And I thank you so much for appreciating that, those of you that follow me and love what I do. So, now, this, I can't remember what this was. This was, there's a little box in here, and there was a piece of jewelry in here, and I'm trying to think what, oh, I'm wearing it, duh. So, there's this cute little box, and this came from Avon, and I just love it so much. The boxes are so adorable, little plain black box. And like I said, this was gifted to me so long ago, I totally forgot about it. But this is a stretchy bracelet with black beads. And go ahead, Zoe Beth. You're not jumping up on my desk. No. Bye-bye. Love you. She's leaving us. And these little beads right here are glow-in-the-dark. So it's really super cool. And there's a black cat. And Zoe Beth is a black cat. So I just love that, and I've been wearing it ever since she gifted it to me a couple weeks ago. So we got that, and also she gifted me these really super cool, again from the Target Dollar Spot, clothespins that are black sparkly and orange sparkly for Halloween. I just love them, and I will find thousands of uses for these. I just love clothespins and anything that has to do with clipping things in planners and papers and all that happy stuff. And this, oh my gosh, I love this. I'm not going to go through each one, but as you can see, this is a bag filled with all sorts of vintage buttons. And I quite have a button obsession, for those of you that did not know. Some of you might have known that already, but for those of you that did not know, yes, indeed, I have a button obsession, and if you ever wanted to send me happy mail and you included vintage buttons or even just buttons in general, I would be ever so grateful and love that. I use them in so many different projects, and when I'm not using them, I love to store them in jars and just look at them because they're so beautiful. My friend Stephanie just gifted me, and her channel, by the way, is Leather and Jade. She just sent me some happy mail recently. It's going on, goodness gracious, I guess it was, yeah, it was last week. It seems like forever ago. But anyways, last week I opened her package and I did a video sharing the things that she had given to me in the package. And I'm pretty sure I shared that video. I'm going to have to check. But I think I did. Anyways, like I said, there's so much going on that I'm going to have to make sure. But, in fact, I'll check that while I'm talking to you. But, in her Happy Mail video, in her Happy Mail package, she gifted me some buttons. And, there was this really super cool, super, super cool octopus button that I thought was really, really neat. Alright, something really wacky is going on with my phone. Oh, hang on. There we go. Okay. Let me see. Yeah, so I love that button that she gifted me, and I'm probably going to make something with it, like a choker. Yes, yes, indeed. It was entitled Happy Mail from Vegas. So, or Happy Mail from, let's see. Happy Mail from Nevada, Altered Mixed Media Art. Yeah, that was the video. And if you want to go ahead and find that video, you will see all the stuff that she gifted to me. And it's a super cool button. Anyways, these are fabulous. I just love them. So I got that. Let's see, what else? Okay. And then in here, this is a beautiful gold box. And Nora's so cute. She always gives things that she feels she's called upon to gift to people. And she kind of reminds me in a way of, I just recently read a book over the summer, and it was called Garden Spells. And there was the aunt in the story was always, her name was Aunt Evanel, and she was always gifting people things that she felt that she needed, or that they needed. So in this box, and I'm not going to take them out individually, but there is a bunch of beautiful stones. And she seems to give me a lot of stones. These are not crystals or anything. These are, she told me that she actually purchased these, but I just think they're really unique. And she knows how much I love collecting rocks and things like that. So I just think that's beautiful. It's a very beautiful gesture. Gesture. Can't even talk. It's really late. You know, it's like 1:05 in the morning. And I've been up since very early yesterday. So I wanted to get this filming in, though. I really did. So I'm not necessarily my usual self right now. Probably going a lot slower than I typically do. Okay, so let's see what else is in here. I did open this before, but it's been a while, like I said. Oh, yes. This is gorgeous. I know what this is. This is a little set of a saucer and a matching tiny teacup. Look how beautiful that is. Isn't that gorgeous? I love it. And it goes like this. So, so pretty. I am definitely keeping this in my studio for now. I'm sure I will find things to do with it. And I might eventually end up moving it down into my lovely little kitchen, which you have seen me do some filming in before. So, but for right now, I think I'm going to keep that in my studio. So that is my lovely treasures from my friend Nora. The next gifted item is from my friend Amy. And this bag is absolutely gorgeous. How she wrapped it, she included this black cat ornament, which I absolutely adore. And inside, this gorgeous black tissue paper. Absolutely love it. Love it, love it, love it. And I always recycle my tissue, too. I just think that's great. And I'm also super glad that I finally got to this video because Halloween, Samhain, is coming up this weekend. Actually, it's going to be on Tuesday. Yeah, it's on Tuesday next week. So I have a little bit of time yet, but of course I'll probably use this a lot more than just on Halloween. But this is a beautiful, beautiful, super large mug with a witch flying on her broomstick. And inside it, she's included several different teas. And she gave me a couple of green teas, a peppermint tea by Yogi, and I'm not affiliated with any of these companies, and a Tazo chai, which I absolutely love. Again, not affiliated with that company at all. And a vanilla spice for perfect energy. So I can't wait to take this down into my kitchen and prepare it with some tea. In fact, I might do that tonight before I go to sleep. And this is, oh my goodness, she did tell me that this is from the Fiesta Wear collection. So this is the very first Fiesta Wear piece that I have ever owned. And I think it's going to become quite an addictive process because I think that Fiesta Wear is absolutely gorgeous. And she collects it and has beautiful china in all different colors from the Fiesta Wear collection. It truly makes you happy, which is probably why it's called Fiesta. And I just love this. And this is called the Harvest Moon part of that collection, I guess. So absolutely perfect. I love it. Yes, I can't wait to start using that. Okay, so I'm going to put that aside. Ah, my face just got right up into the camera. Okay, so that's that. And then the next items that I'm going to share with you is a small haul from a few different places. So I'm going to start with the very first one that was purchased. And again, not affiliated. And I've been saying that quite often because YouTube has gotten really strange lately. And they are becoming very, very aware of different things that are being said and taking monetization away from you if you don't mention that you're not being sponsored or anything like that. So I'm not being sponsored and I'm not affiliated with any of these companies. These are just places that I've shopped and I have either shopped or been gifted. And the places that I've shopped, I've spent my own money. So this is from Bath & Body Works. And I love their bags. I just think they're so adorable. And I am excited about this too because in this package, I received all of these coupons that can be used for the holidays. And they are valid from September 25th. September 25th through November 12th. So, they've already started for the first one, and that is a free item of your choice with any $10 purchase. And then the next one starts November 13th, and that's a $10 off coupon. Then the next one after that is offer valid November 27th through December 1st for a free bath fizzy. Of course, you have to purchase something in order to get any one of these coupons to be valid. And then the last one is a free aromatherapy item with any aromatherapy purchase. And that is valid December 4th through 24th. And they're all in-store or online. So that's really kind of cool. And if I don't use them, I will definitely be passing them along to my girls because I know that they would love them. All right, so I got, and I don't have my receipt with me right now, but boy, did I get a great deal. I think I got all of these products for, I want to say, I think it was only $11, if I recall correctly. I went in to use my free coupon to get a fun size, as they call it, shower item. So I picked up the Shea and Vitamin E shower gel and the fragrance is called Hello Beautiful, and it smells absolutely lovely, and I've been dying to use it, but I wanted to do this video before I did, so now I can use it. Yay! But because I got that, I had another coupon to get, I think it was half off on a fragrance, $16 or more, And I also had like a 20% off coupon too. So with that being said, I was able to get these other items. And I picked up the matching fragrance for the Hello Beautiful scent. And this is the Diamond Shimmer Mist. And I love it. It's so gorgeous. It smells absolutely lovely. And it adds a beautiful shimmer to your skin. Now, they did have this without the shimmer as well. But I thought that the shimmer would be absolutely perfect because whenever I perform and the lights kind of are on top of me, it would be beautiful and pick up all the lighting and it would just be gorgeous. And it says, Hello Beautiful! Yay! I love that. It's so pretty, the packaging and design. And I can't wait to place it on my vanity with all of my other perfumes. It's going to look so, so pretty. I love my little perfume tray. I've used a cake plate that's on a pedestal, and I've put all my perfumes on top of it. And my collection is quite growing, and so I need to probably add another cake plate somehow on my dresser and kind of elevate that up a little bit higher. But I'm running out of room, oh my goodness, because my husband and myself, we share the same dresser. Okay, so anyways, I went in to get some little stocking stuffers of the hand sanitizers that I always like to pick up for the holidays for stocking stuffers and for little gifties. So I got three of the Free Spirit scents, and I will be putting them away for some very special people. I'm not going to say who because I know that some of them watch my videos. And then I got these for some very special guys that probably don't watch my videos, although one of them might, so I'm not going to mention who that is. but it doesn't matter because he probably knows he's getting one anyways. But this is the men's collection, and it's called Noir. Noir, which means night in French. So it could also mean black. It's also black. Yes. But anyhow, it's night or black, however you want to take it or say it. I always thought, well, I used to use the perfume Magie Noir, which was, either you could say that it was, and it's French, that's a French brand, Lancôme, which again, I'm not affiliated with any of it. But some people said it was, Magic Night, for Magie and Noir Night, or you could also say that it was Black Magic, which would be Noir Magie, and it's kind of the opposite in French, so Black Magic or Magic Night, so whatever you want to call it. But anyways, this is for the guys. I'm rambling tonight. Like I said, it's really, really late, actually very early in the morning. And I've been up for a really long time, and Jimmy and I have been running errands all day long, and I'm tired. Yes, I am tired. Whew. So, okay, next. Sorry about that. I hope you're bearing with me. Like I said, this video is really, really long, and I'm exhausted, but I hope you're enjoying it anyways. Okay, this next is from Avon, right here, and this is an order that I just recently purchased for myself because I was running out of my fragrance, and now I am so super excited because I just shared with you the Hello Beautiful fragrance from the Bath & Body Works, but I was running out of my other fragrances that I had purchased a long time ago from Avon, and I always like to make sure I have a backup. And I didn't even have a backup because it's just been so long since I was able to get back in touch with my Avon representative, and I finally did, and I was able to replenish the perfumes that I love so much and dearly. This is an old classic, and this is Sweet Honesty. And it is the 50 milliliter or 1.7 fluid ounce. And it was a gift set that came with the perfume, the body cream, which I absolutely adore. It's very emollient too. I love it. And it also came with the deodorant. This is a roll-on deodorant. I probably won't use this. I think I'm going to go ahead and pass this along as a gift to a very special little girl that we were talking about this, and I told her about it, and I think she'll really like it. She is just starting to use deodorant, and it's very soft and very sweet and very honest, like it says, sweet honesty, and I think she'll enjoy it very much. The deodorant that I use, by the way, and I haven't talked about this in a while, I do have a video about it, and I think it's wonderful, and I don't know why we're going into a deodorant talk right now, but since I started it, let's continue it. I use a deodorant that is called Crystal, and it's actually a crystal, and it's a special mineral, actually, but it comes in crystal form. It looks like a quartz crystal, and I've seen it raw. In fact, I was at a dried floral store in the Strip District of Pittsburgh, and they actually sold it there at the store in big rock form. It was like huge. It was like this big. And so I thought, wow, that's a cool backup in case I can't find it in the pharmacy, but I have been successfully able to find it in the pharmacy. And it comes actually in either roll-on form, which I don't like, because that's just like a regular roll-on, and I didn't really want that. I wanted the crystal. So the crystal comes in a container that, and I don't have it with me right now because I wasn't planning on having a deodorant talk, but the crystal actually is like a little twist. You twist it up at the bottom in the container, and it lifts it up as you need more. And what you do is you just basically apply water to the area under your arm, and then you rub the deodorant on in the crystal form under your arm. And I like it because it's all natural. It has no chemicals in it. And I think it's really important for long-term use of deodorant to, first of all, not use an antiperspirant, because that's not good for your body. You really need to sweat, even though I hate to sweat. It's just not good for you to use an antiperspirant. So the Crystal brand that I use, and again, not affiliated with the company, is just a deodorant and not an antiperspirant. And I have found that I really don't even perspire very much in using that, and it works perfect for me. Some people have said it doesn't work for them and they still have a problem, you know, with smell and all that, but I don't. It works absolutely fabulous for me, and I love it. And I just, as I was saying, I don't like adding chemicals into my body. Specifically for women, when you shave underneath your arms and then you use an antiperspirant deodorant that has all of those chemicals and processed stuff, and it's just bad. It's just really bad, and I think it can cause cancer, possibly clog your pores, which makes, you know, everything get all backed up, which is maybe why you could end up having your cells go bad. I don't know, but it's just not good for you. So I have found an alternative method, and I really like it. Enough of the deodorant story. Shall we move on? Okay. This next one is a perfume called Amari Seduction. I love this. It smells so beautiful. I don't particularly care for the Amari brand itself, but the Amari Seduction I absolutely love. So I'm going to go ahead and open up these bottles since I am getting into this now with you, and just share with you how pretty the bottles are. So this is a beautiful purple bottle. It's just gorgeous, and it's just going to look so pretty on my dressing table.